What is happening, bro chachos? Last time I checked my calendar, today's Thursday. And I haven't done one in a while, but today you're in for a treat. For Tech Thursday, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to hack this guy, a parking meter. I know I haven't really done very many how-tos that aren't pertaining to BMX, but if you're driving to a spot and you park there and you're in LA and you don't wanna pay the $17 to park at this meter, I'm gonna show you how to avoid that. And all it takes is a quick trip to Starbucks and won't even cost you anything. The only thing you'll need are a nickel, a little piece of tape, and a little secret piece from Starbucks. So let me go grab that right now. All right, so on second thought, it doesn't necessarily have to be Starbucks, but this is the closest thing to the shop. The shop's like diagonally over there, so that's where I'm going. But I guess any tea or coffee shop will work.
I think they're holding out on us.
All right, so they actually don't have these out because I guess people take them all the time. So you gotta ask a Starbucks employee for it. Luckily, my friend Alan works here, so he gave me one. So yeah, this is all you really need. And with this, you can have the keys to the city.
I wasn't kidding. It was literally like a block away. Here we go.
As is mandatory, Phil Chachi here, reporting live from the OSS store. Phil, give me a nickel.
I gotta type it in what it's for.
A nickel. Nickel, a piece of shit. Alfredo, Jesus Christ. Why you gotta hit me that hard?
It is what it is,
Cash
bro.
Me out, baby. 5 cents for proper inventory. Oh, she's gone for good. Tony, you try to steal my nickel? Heard you my nickel. You want a nickel? You eat nickels? Oh, he licked it. Gross. Bad, Tony. Bad.
Subway disease.
Yeah. All right, let me get my wand over there.
Stir straw.
My wand. And then the nickel, and some tape.
Scissors?
Still chach? Yeah, I guess scissors. I usually use my teeth, which you shouldn't do at home. Would you like to document this while I do it?
Yeah, and you get glue on your mouth. It's nasty.
Don't get glue on your mouth? Oh, this glue.
Yeah.
I don't need your scissors still. All right, so here's what you do. Get a little strip of tape, about, I don't know, 3 inches long. Put it on the counter. Put the nickel in the tape, and then put little piece right on yonder, and then just fold the tape over. Make it nice. I'm gonna fold it twice just so it has some girth to it. And once you've done that, just cut around it with the scissors. Shabam, shabam. It doesn't even have to be round or anything. Bam. This is all you need. Now, Phil,
key to the city.
Follow me. That's what I called it. The key to the city. So, I don't know what kind of litigious imprisonment I could face after this one, but you know what? I think I'm doing a nice thing here for this person that's gonna park here at some point.
Already called the cops in advance.
He's already called the cops. Alright, that white man is gonna be. Oh, I thought the Malenko was gonna fall.
Same.
That white man is gonna be the culprit.
Oh, but there's somebody in the van.
I'm gonna hook him up. Again, this is all you need. This is the key to the city. Just so you see it's working. Phil, what does it say on this meter? Expired. So that means there's no money in here. You put this in here. Oh, I probably made it a little too thick.
It's the jig.
But it works, it goes in. And then you just kind of like finger blast it. And at some point, it should register. Maybe the nickel worked better. Wait. Nope, not working. Okay, of course it wouldn't work. Let's try the other meter. Oh, it ate it! It ate the thing, so don't go too ham. All right, we have to regroup. So, mental note, and note for you at home, nickel didn't work. We're gonna do a dime instead. One dime, a little bit of tape. I'm not gonna make it stick either. That should work. That should do the trick. But hey, these tutorials, you know, they're not always perfect. Sometimes I fix them in post. Today, I'm not fixing it at all. Try to get that 10-minute mark, baby. Probably not gonna make it. Probably gonna be like a 4.5-minute video anyways, but you know what? I'm gonna try it again. That yonder, fold it over. I guess a dime is a lot thinner than a nickel. So that would make sense. I'm still gonna cut it for aesthetics. Do you say aesthetics or aesthetics?
Aesthetic.
Also, a girl named Carousel has texted you, Phil.
Oh.
Multiple times. You about to get it. While the getting is good. All right, Tony, key to the city part deuce.
Yahoo.
Again, just so you see that I'm not cheating the system. Well, red. I am cheating the system, but it is red. All right, here we go. Oh,
yeah!
She's working. We're gonna put $2 worth.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
$2.
So this person just got, what is it, 2 hours?
2 hours of free parking.
2 hours of free parking for one dime, a little bit of tape that's now falling apart, and this little wand from Starbucks. Look at that. I'm pretty hyped on myself right here.
2 hours.
2 hours for a dime. So you know what, YouTube?
Not even for a dime.
Not even.
You put that back in your pocket.
This is going right back in there. I'm going to save a penny, save a dime, save a nickel, whatever I got, put it back in my pocket. But that's going to be it for me today. I hope you guys are very thankful for this. You're welcome, of course. If you like this, leave me a thumbs up. Share the video. Put it on Facebook. Let your mom know. Let your aunt know. Alfredo taught you how to hack the system.
And buy these new shirts.
And buy these new fire shirts on awesomeshit.com. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Bye, Phil. I love
fire
you.
Fire sale.
It's not that we have a short time to live, but that we waste a lot of it. Time to live, but that we waste a lot of time.